Now, it's time for countdown. But after The Simpsons on 4.